Basically, this is my gaming channel. I have set up a gaming channel, and today we're going to be playing some Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. So, if you do go to enjoy this episode of Call of Duty Infinite Warfare, please, you know, drop a like, subscribe, and yeah, let's get on with the game. So, basically, right now at the minute, we've got the Halloween DLC going on. So let's go in.
Your gear is no use without.
Let me just show you. So like, I think it's that Prestige 3, level 30. So yeah, this is me. If you want to go add me, go ahead. You can add me on the PS4. Some of my guns, I have the Rajin EMX Squall. I don't know if that's how you pronounce it, but yeah, I have that. Kabar or KBAR 32 string theory. Pretty nice. I have the Cam 45 Kismet, legendary. Yeah. Vault Greed. That's MK2 as well. RPR Evo Modula. That's legendary. And MV4 Fallout. And I actually have this in gold because, like, I'm just one of those guys that plays the MV4. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, let's go ahead play Team Deathmatch and yeah, let's get on with the game. So, I'm thinking of actually using, what class? I feel like trying to like make a different class because I'm not so sure about this class anymore, but we'll just stick with that for now. So yeah, let's go. All right, so I'm playing in Mayday.
Sabers, multiple hostiles in the immediate.
This is I actually kind of don't like this map for some weird reason. I just don't think it's one of those maps that I like, me personally. So, but I mean, if you like it, then yeah.
Team deathmatch.
You obviously know how to play this map. Okay, I just got dropped. Let's try that again. And also, like, when I start off at the start, I'm usually not as good as when I get into it more. Like, I usually start off with, like, getting one kill, and then I start getting more, and it just gradually grows over time. So, he's got one of those new DLC. I want one of them. Me? If you like me, like, subscribe, and you should see more of these type of videos later on, which is pretty cool, really. I'll also be playing a lot more different games. Everybody's running around with axes today. And swords and like I don't want one of those, but I want a new DLC weapon. Like what is it? Like I wanted the Exion. I mean, I think that's been out for a while, but like I say, I still want it because I think it's a pretty cool gun. Like it's electric. Like I don't. That's not really a good way to describe it. Like. The bullets are blue, which means it's like not really like a proper gun. Like this one's a proper gun, this MV4, because it's got like real bullets. That guy with a trench is pretty good. See, I was saying like the Exion's like one of, yeah. Yeah, let me grab this. Yeah, I can play really good with this gun. Oh,
we lost the lead.
How? Come on! Come on, dude. He saw that, man. I shot him enough times for him to die. For sure. But let's not get into the raid yet.
We're in the lead.
I want to start raiding straight away. He's gonna be on it! No, honey, no.
We've lost the lead.
Okay. He just died. So, yeah, as I was saying, if you want to see more of this, please like, subscribe, and if we can hit maybe 10 likes on this video, I will sure to make an episode 2. We should actually in the future be playing a lot more air games. So yeah. That'll be pretty good. Maybe it's time that we change class, maybe. I mean, I know in these games you're not meant to, like, change a class very much. But I think we should, because I don't think I'm the best playing with it that good. I am an MV4 player, but I don't think I'm the best at playing it. So I'll have a little shot of this, but that didn't go too well because I only killed one. But
enemy UAV!
They got UAV, guys. Oh no, no, no! How? Come on! Okay, guess I'll just have to accept it.
Friendly drone support is active.
Oh, comment down below if you want to see, like, Overwatch. Because I might be playing some Overwatch, and it is actually in Overwatch. It's going through the Halloween part, you know, because it's like almost Halloween. It's almost Halloween. So, like, you know, obviously it'll all be coming out. But the problem is, I don't think I'll be able to play it in time for the Halloween part, because the minute I've got to do like an update for it to actually get the Halloween update. The thing is, I don't have very good internet at the minute. Like, it was actually really good, but then it just went down. Like, it just got worse and worse by the time. So that was kind of sad, but I still play games like this and I can still upload. So if I can do all that, then I'm actually pretty happy, so I don't really care. But comment down below if you want Overwatch or like Battlefield or even Watch Dogs. You can play a bit of Watch Dogs as well.
We're winning this fight.
But yeah, comment down below, and as I said at the start, please like, subscribe. I know I keep saying this, but like, I'm really desperate for those likes and subscribers, because at the minute, you know, it's not going too well for me on YouTube, but it should be getting better as I upload more and more videos. Like, I've only made about, is it 2 videos? So I mean, it's not a lot, so that's probably why I'm doing really bad, but I still want to like get more. Oh, killed with your own gun, mate. That's humiliation right there. Proper humiliation right there, dude. Oh, selfie! Woo! Alright, so that's our first game won. I didn't do too bad, actually. I got 21 kills and 15 deaths. It's a bit bad. But I have actually been better. I think the most kills
nice
I got
well
was like, this is me, by the way, right here, second shooting. Boom. Skill shot, boys. So as I was saying, like, the highest kills I think I've ever got was like,
come on, Saber team, leverage your equipment. Heads up, we have a new direction.
I think it was 45. Somewhat around there. Yeah, it's like the best I've ever done. And I don't actually thrash this game at all. Like, I only play this if I have like time. And today I had time, but I think we should do this more regularly.
Confirming route like, destination.
Come on, get on this, make a video, upload it, and then that'll be the video for today. And if that goes well, guys, comment down below if I should do 2 videos a day. Also comment down below, you know, which games I should play. So yeah, that should go pretty well. I also have some friends on here. Where's Jack Jones? Jack Jones, this guy here, man. I don't know what the MP13 is for. Like, this guy's got MP26 right here. Can you please tell me down below in the comment section what that means as well? Like, and I'm also sorry for one, talking too much, but I just want to get all this done. Two,
Recon
also sorry for, like,
stand by for my go.
Asking you to put so much in the comments down below, but I really need to know a lot more for this game. Like, I do not know a lot in this game. I am pretty good at it though. So if you actually want to play with me as well, go add me. I'm right at the top up there. White, yeah. Chunky Monkey, 8503. Go add me and we can play some games together. You know what I'm saying? See if you can beat me on this game. See if you can get more kills than me. Or we could even just play like little gun games or SMD and stuff like that. So yeah, this is the last game, and well, let's see if we can get a two win streak. If you know what I mean, like a win streak. How many wins you get in a row? See if we can get two in a row. Alright, let's go. Let's win this game. Something. I can't remember how I got that actually. I'm pretty sure I got that in a they don't call them packages in this game, do they? They call them like supply drops or something. Something like that. But I think I got it in one of those, so yeah. I don't even know if it's an epic.
The enemy launched a counter UAV.
How did he kill me? I think we're gonna lose this one. Yeah, look, 17-24, 18-25. We're definitely gonna lose this one. They've already got score streaks going, so we're definitely gonna lose.
The enemy is using it.
I can shoot that, but yeah. Oh! Bye, bitch. I'm not dumb like you. Oh no! Oh, I didn't even use it.
Friendly drone support is active.
Ah! Come on, die! Come on, we can do it. Why are we getting all huddled up in here, by the way? Shouldn't we be out exploring, maybe? I'm just gonna run. Alright, I thought it was an enemy. Enemy! Can't speak! Get dropped.
Enemy UAV.
Bye, babe. Go. I bet someone's there. Did he die? Did he actually stay alive? How?
UAV. The enemy is halfway there. You may want to scorch and slow it up.
I feel like someone's following me. Nope, okay. Swear. Someone is! Oh, come on! I got so close to killing him! Alright, let's see if I can get any kills.